Hey guys, alright, we are at Barnet today and we started on the road because that's how you generally start up in Barnet, and test centre is on the left, but that annoying little block on my windscreen is blocking the view, so yeah, just ignore that if you can. Yeah, fantastic drive, great student, and it's been driving or started driving many years ago, and then it's just always been on and off, not with me, just during, you know, their life, finally, you know, managed to get time to do it in their busy sort of schedule and busy life, really. So yeah, booked it up at Barnet and aced it, absolutely aced it. Such a good drive. Have a look at the route. I don't really come to Barnet too much, so I can't really say too much about it. But examiner was excellent as well. Top guy. We were kind of chatting there for another like 15-20 minutes after the test. Which is nice, you know, you don't really get the chance to do that too much. But have a look at the route. It is a great drive that they had. I think it was parking on the right-hand side and reversing back. So that was done spot on. A student really liked my car. They'd driven another vehicle, I think it was a Renault Clio before, and the clutches on that are really difficult. You know, they're sensitive and there's never like a comfortable bit to it. And on my car, alhamdulillah, it's really forgiving, and really, really nice to drive, you know. A student absolutely loved it. It was meant to be, basically. So they found me and, you know, got it all done in my car and got used to my car very quickly. So, which is really nice. And have a look at the route. I'm just going to end up waffling in more and more otherwise. Just really happy for the guy. Really impressed with the drive. So, hope you guys learn from the route.